Hey y'all, it's Emily from Red Hound Reiki. I'm here with your daily guidance for June the 19th of 2018. Today we have the Nine of Cups, the Prince of Swords, the Ten of Pentacles, Wunjo, and the Moon from the Lenormand deck. So at this point, you know what it is that you desire. You can see it coming together and you can almost feel it and taste it. And it brings so much pleasure to casually dream about it. And you know that this is helping to bring your desire about. Both the Lenormand Moon and Wunjo hold vibrations of romance. So while this is not exclusively a love reading, it totally could be. This could also suggest a strong emotional drive behind the desired situation. So at this time, there are some important steps to take to truly ground this desire into your reality. And to be honest, you're aware of this and you're throwing up some resistance. There may be a bit of unpleasantness which conflicts with the accepted norms, which needs to be forcibly cut away in order to reach just this goal, which is truly in alignment with your abundance. The Prince of Swords in this deck is this energy, and it's represented by Loki, the trickster god of chaos in Norse mythology. He is the brother of Odin, and he was often called upon to do the undesirable work that the others could not do because it would require them to break vows, oaths, or transgress other norms. You may be called upon to notice where your oaths are not in alignment with what your soul desires. And this brings up some important questions about which of your beliefs are limiting and not serving you. Which ones might need to be cut away because they're based upon the way it's always been done as opposed to the actual truth. Brashly cutting away limiting beliefs and situations is required now to fully attract your fulfillment. The Ten of Pentacles suggests not only material fulfillment, but all that may be hoped for in the physical reality, including family, stability, and love. This may not be your blood family, but a chosen family, truly inclusive, supportive, and in alignment with your purpose. So I hope this has been helpful, and thank you for tuning in.